Flocks that one up the line and right. Springer, a long run from the alley, dives, and he makes the catch! Deep in the right field corner, tumbling to a stop, up against the wall. What a grab by George Springer! He's been huffing and puffing all over the diamond today. He just traveled a country mile to grab this baseball.
It looked like he was shading over toward right center field. Had a long ways to go, fully extended in that slide. And comes up with it.